right, welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive Studios. And joining us now in studio is Stephen McAuley, the CEO of Empower Clinics. And great to have you here again, Stephen. How are you?
Good, thank you. Very good.
So Empower Clinics, now that is the publicly traded company that you have right now. Today you're here to announce that you are doing a brand change. Now Empower will stay the same for a little bit until after your AGM, but today you're launching Sun Valley Health as a brand. So explain this to us.
Well, we are. So you know, we're probably aware of our recent acquisition closing of the Sun Valley Clinic Group. Mm-hmm. And as part of our kind of evolvement and integration of all of our clinics, the corporately owned clinics, we wanted to create a single brand. I didn't want to run two sort of clinic divisions
Sure.
underneath the parent public company. So we were able to secure the brand of Sun Valley Health and the domain of sunvalleyhealth.com. And we did launch that website today, and it's up and it's live. And what we'll do with the Sun Valley Health brand, that division underneath the public company will house any corporate clinics that we have, and also it will be kind of the home to our newly announced franchise program, which is going to roll out starting next week.
Yeah, we'll talk about the franchise in just a second, but I like the Sun Valley Health, because since you and I have been talking, that's the one thing you've always said, that the health of the patients is number one priority, and that really sits into what this brand is about.
Well, and that's what we felt as well. You know, the industry is evolving very rapidly, and our view of clinics is much more than just a singular, you know, visit for a consultation.
Right.
You know, we really believe in the benefits of these alternative therapies. Different modalities will be offered through the clinics, but more importantly, we're going to have a strong product strategy in clinic. You know, we have the benefit of having direct access to our patients.
Right.
And after the patients visit with the doctor and have a consultation, historically, they've been leaving and going to other locations to buy product. Well, going forward with our various lines of CBD products and other health and supplement products, we will have them on our shelves in a kiosk or display format, so that the patient can actually purchase the product right after they've had some recommendations from their doctor.
Okay. You mentioned the website is live now, is that right?
It is. It is. Yeah, it's up this morning, and people can go and visit, take a look, register, and it will continue to evolve. You know, with website development nowadays, it's get something up and live and then begin to iterate over time.
Sure. Now let's talk about the franchise model, because I find this pretty fascinating. So you obviously have a run of successful clinics right now. Why franchise?
Well, franchising, you know, to me is a more logical growth strategy than this concept of trying to find one location and roll them up, or even open up individual corporate stores. We think it's a better strategy to take our know-how, our systems, and our technology and put it in the hands of partners, you know, throughout North America. For us, it's also a better use of our corporate capital.
Right.
So as opposed to putting you know, big investments into individual facilities that are, you know, remote to where our headquarters are, we can actually partner with good people on the ground. They take on the facility, they take on the tenant's improvements requirement, and then service their local market and their local patients.
Right. And so you're hoping to, do you have a number in mind as to what you hope to do in the next year or year and a half?
Well, the number of clinics, I don't think we've got defined yet.
Yeah.
I can tell you that the inbound demand already, even without announcements, has been extremely high.
Really? Good.
Yeah. So, you know, we've got a few, you know, good announcements sort of coming with respect to prospective new franchisees. Our updated 2019 franchise disclosure document is going to be completely wrapped up this week.
Okay.
Meaning that we can now send that document and application to prospective franchisees starting next week. Now, we've also got our first shows coming up. So we've lined up, I believe, 9 or 10 shows going into 2020 that we've already committed to. These are franchise and or, you know, cannabis industry shows.
Sure.
Our first one, I believe, is St. Louis, July 23rd and 24th. So the marketing engine of franchising is about to take off also.
Well, it's going to be an exciting time for you. We love to hear more about it as things evolve. Thanks for coming back.
Yeah, great. Thank you.
Good to see you. Stephen McAuley, the CEO of Empower Clinics, and now the new brand, Sun Valley Health Brand.